Thrashing. Oh, my intro, I forgot. Hey, what's up, guys and gals, and welcome
to Horror 2.
Hold on. Anyway, I don't know what's wrong with me. I mean, I'm always like this, but I still don't know what's wrong with me. I already filmed, but then I decided to reshoot because it was boring. So we're going on a singing journey. Well, a music journey, if you would say. Okay. So first, I'm gonna play you the sheet music that I created in the last video that I filmed, but I deleted. Alright, guys and gals. So, I'm gonna play you the sheet music I made on the last video, but I deleted, I'm gonna play it. The reason I deleted it, like I said, was because it was boring and I want to bring you interesting content. So, let me explain before I show you the sheet music. I really wanted you guys to go on a music journey with me to show you, like, my progression through the years as I have YouTube. I want to show you how much I'm going to be improving throughout the whole thing. I can't sing. Disclaimer. Can't sing. But I'm going to put the timestamp right here. For when I do start singing. Alright, guys and gals. So. Ew. Alright, my lips. But don't come for me. No one has ever come for me yet. But don't come for me in the comments. For anything. My bed looks nice, doesn't it? It takes a lot to make up my bed because of all the stuffed animals, blankets, and stuff I have on it. But let's get into the sheet music. I want you to listen to it. It's called Beach Party. It was made by me, Horror 2. Let's get into it. That took me about 5 minutes. It usually takes me way less time. Took me like 5 minutes to make this. Crazy. I know, right? I know. It's only 16 measures. The measures, the time signatures for the measures are 5-4. Sorry, it's just how I talk. I talk weird, I guess. The time signature for the measures are 5-4. Well, the time signature is 5. Hold on. The time signature for the measures is 5-4. It's treble clef. I was gonna use bass clef. Sorry. I don't have corona. I was choking on a Cheeto. But anyway. I'm a bit familiar with bass clef, just a bit, not much, because I always worked in treble clef, but never bass. But I was going to use bass clef, but I decided not to, because it's called Beach Party, yay, Beach Party. The key is in is B-flat major. I mean, the major is B-flat major, yeah. Key major, I don't know. Don't come for me in the comments. Yeah, B-flat major. So... yeah. So, we're gonna get into some singing. Okay. Do you guys want to hear me sing? Also, wait. Also. Put some questions in the comment for a Q&A. Because I want to do a Q&A. There's about 5 questions that I won't answer. But I want to do a Q&A. Don't ask me no creepy questions. But I want to do a Q&A. You can ask me like 20 questions. I don't care. Spam it in the comments. If they're open. Please, YouTube. Let the comments be open. Please. I really want them to spam the comments with questions. Please. Sp- spam the comments with questions because I really want you guys to spam the comments with questions so I can answer them for a Q&A video that I'm gonna do, you know? Do! Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing for Saturday, but let's get into singing something. What do you guys want to hear me sing? I can sing. Let me tell you, like I said, I can't sing. I've been working on it for years. I've had this dream since I was, like, really small. I've always wanted to become a famous YouTuber, actress, singer, dancer, all of the above. Athlete. Oh my god, I'm a sports addict. I love sports. Love them. But, yeah. But I have to, somehow I'm going to have to teach myself flag football. Or football. I'm going to have to teach myself football because I don't have no one to play football with. So I'm going to have to be throwing the football to a fence or something. Throw it to a tree. I don't know. I'm going to have to throw it to something. It'll bounce off. Anyway. Since my hands are so small, it's hard for me to hold a regular size football since my hands are so small and I'm trying to grip it and it's like, and I just can't. Anyway, music. Let it go. I can't sing. Don't come for me. I've been working on it though. The snow goes white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. The kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this one storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Alright, next song. I remembered something! I deleted the best run I ever did when I deleted all those other files permanently. Yeah! Let's not fight, I'm tired, can we just sleep? Tonight be found. Like, that's the weakest run I've ever seen. Don't play me. The best one I've ever done. Well, besides, I did it better the first time, but it's yo for my brother to shut up. That was funny to me. Anyway, Q&A. Spam the comments with questions. YouTube, please leave the comments open. Please, this is the one I really need you to leave the comments open. And if they're not open, go to, like, go to my last video and spam the comments there. Fortnite is what I play. You don't gotta look at the video, just spam the comments. I'm serious. I don't care, bro. Just spam the comments with questions, bro. If this comments now, YouTube, leave the comments open. You hear me? Yeah, leave the comments open. I know you like be like gonna close my comments. I don't appreciate that. I really don't appreciate that. Anyway. I don't know why I talk like that. I really don't know why I talk like that. Pause. Anyway. I'm weird, bro. I don't know what's wrong with me. I really don't know. Okay, I'll sing On Top of Bruises. I'll sing On Top of Bruises. Not like the song Bruises. Yeah. Louis. I don't know how to say Capaldi. Yeah, Capaldi.
That you come back when you can find some peace.
Listen.
Cause every word that I've heard spoken since you left feels like a whole loose stream.
Okay.
I've been told to get you off my mind. But I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the world.
YouTube, please don't copyright strike me. I did have rapping in the last video, but then I don't know why I'm pointing my finger so much. Calm down. Anyway, I did have rapping in the last video, but I took it out. I'm not gonna do it with this video. I think I wrapped myself up today, so. I think this video is a wrap. Alright. Yo, did you hear my laugh? You're welcome for the wonderful world you know. There's no need to praise, okay? You're welcome. Sorry, I don't know what's wrong with me. I cry when I'm coming home. Anyway, sorry. I wasn't even intended on singing that. Let's go. I got my wire in my phone. Okay, I don't need anything. Anyway. I cry for a coming home. Well, I wish I could sing. I've been trying for years. Like, you don't know how many years. Like, I've been trying for years on top of 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 years. Trying for a really, really long time. Cry for a coming. Like, bro, have you heard how some people sing Billie Eilish? I sound like straight doo-doo when I try to sing Billie Eilish. Listen. I'm finna embarrass myself. I made a glass, my mind of stone. Take me to tip. It's in love. Too much of my voice into my voice, if that makes sense. Y'all was just looking at me. I forgot, not gonna hold you. Forgot the camera was off for a second. Not finna hold you. I was like, what am I doing? Like, I be forgetting stuff, bro. Oh, we can do Doremi. Duh. It can show you my range. Duh. For 30 minutes. How you doing? Watch, y'all only see like 15 minutes of this. No, y'all should see like 20. No, y'all should see like 25 minutes of this. Good 25 minutes. You are to blame, darling, you give love. I'll sing K-12. I'll sing a little bit from each part of K-12, and then I'm gonna be gone. So at least I can sing a little part good, so I can keep that part in, so I can say I sing. Okay, so the first song. Wheels on the bus. Ooh, wheels on the bus. Anyway. The drumming for the throw. Principal. Got it on the down low. Who is the principal? Who is the principal? Who is the principal? Oh, 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 oh. Who is the principal? Who is the principal? I'm not looking up the lyrics. I'm trying to see, because I already know the lyrics pretty much. I'm trying to see. Here, I'll show you proof. So, I'm just looking at the list, like in what order it goes to. Next should be Chantel, right? Yeah. Chantel. I'm on display for you to see. I don't sail as you with the mission. Take me home, give me that pink slip of permission. This is the I'm telling you, I was ditching. Ooh. Okay, next song, Drama Club. My file is about to exceed my video limit. Never signed up for your drama club. Making shape, wondering why I don't look like Barbie. You say boys like girls with a tiny waist. My mama's reaching to make sure I'm pure. Lunchbox Friends was personally one of my favorites. I'm one of Lunchbox Friends, come to my house, let's die together. Friendship that was forever. No lunchbox fans, come to my. E-A-A-O-J. Yeah. I can feel but pressurized. Tension, pretending everything's alright. Here's the tension, tension. Teacher's pet. Teacher's pet. Then why am I a secret snickerdoodle net sticks? I'm looking up the lyrics. Oh, teacher's pet. If I'm so special, why am I secret? And why the is that, do you regret the things we said that I'll never forget? You know you tell me that I know me young, but my mind is where we are mine. Okay, high school sweetheart. Can't handle a heart like mine. Don't waste your time with me if you're not down to bleed. Ho, ho. If you can't handle the choke and the bite and the love and the smothering till you can't handle it no more. Go home. If we let be honest, like a line. recess. Don't let them you, honey. Don't let them you, honey. No. Hey guys and girls, that'll conclude today's video. My name is Horror, you're my Snickerdoodle Squad, and you're watching Horror 2! Alright. That was so stressful, I thought I was gonna run out of space, and I'm probably not gonna have no space! Let me get this on camera, hold on. Did y'all see that? Anyway, that's my big comedy. Huh! I was gonna run out of space! I haven't run out of space yet, and I'm not gonna have no space to post this video!